Hit that nigga. That ain't bad. Not mad at that. I should have locked that over there. I don't know, bro. It's hard for me to play without three corners. There you go, Vaughn. I need it, come on. Bruh, I know how to play this guy, but I just can't. That game on Saturday, bruh. Fuck. Look, it was probably pass interference, though. Got him. Free form, inside shoulder. Come on. Let's work. We watched that safety. There you go, Brooks. Bro, I'm so disappointed I played like that in the Super Bowl. Oh, no way! That nigga, that's the... Oh, my... Oh, my God. I can't believe I didn't catch that. Bro, guarded it perfect. Bruh, swore I had made the play. What up, E? You won your first game? Janu. Bro, I had B, but that nigga 51 was... Hell yeah. Bro, I seen you sign that boy Reddick. Do he get edge threat? Bro, I thought about just bombing that bitch to Gabe Davis. Oh, come on. Damn, I gotta break that out. Oh, that's P. Nigga, what? Oh, God, that was a lot of contact, wasn't it? Like, God, like, Jesus Christ. It didn't even let me jump. Bro, get up the field. Let's go, let's go, let's go again. That's all right. I rushed it, but I could have took it to the quarter, but I like the look I was in. I would have went to Chubb if I had more time to throw it. Is that my rookie? Okay. Bro. We want to stop the run now. Super Bowl, we let him run for 150. And this defense really... I don't know if we as good as we was last year yet. We'll see. Come on, stay in it. Yeah, I'm staying in it. I like this. Bro, where's my flat? Nigga, I came down a step too far because I knew he was going to that slot guy. Bro, I got a pretty good read on this offense, bro. I'm not gonna lie, but he's good. I know what he liked to do though. Like, I understand his scheme. I don't think he's I think somebody in the AFC could get him. I don't think he's unbeatable. I fucking ran commit. Shit, fuck the AFC. I mean, I just mean, like, I don't think he'll have another undefeated season. I don't think he's unbeatable. Bro, it's impossible to run the ball against this team. Like, this Jordan Davis nigga is just everywhere. Bro, Johnny, get your stupid ass up the field and block that nigga, man. I'm supposed to score on that. Johnny, I promise you block this guy and we're going to the crib. Okay, never mind. That was a bad play call. This nigga Chalk is already hurt. I was just hyping this bitch ass nigga up. Come on. Oh, hold up now. Bro, that blitz was, it was a relief to see that. I finally had an easy throw I could make. That was a relief to see. So now we're back to our original receiving core with fucking Christian Kirk. And yeah, that nigga too fast at linebacker. What a dot! Jay Fields! What a dot! Come on now. Bro, this is what the Super Bowl was supposed to be, man. Me fighting back. Threw that pick six and folded. I got the... Like, Jay Fields, you different, man. I ain't gonna hold you. Shout out Quez. I'm gonna get him to throw me one, bro, but he is, he's just decisive with his shit, like, he, bro. That was guarded well. Let me see. Oh, bro, what? Oh my God, I swore we had a pick. He threw it to me. Bro, the crosser, like Waller on the crosser is bumping my cover guy. Like, why do we keep running into each other type shit? Bro, he broke his route off at the exact wrong time. Fuck, because I had him right up. I should have hit him right off the rip, but I was looking at Davis. I think I had Kirk, man. I was going to give him a chance. Got him. Simple hot route. He not gonna go out there and guard it. That's fine. That was simple. So many weaknesses out here on this field, man. Got him. Hey, what a great half. We got to make up for that Super Bowl, man. We can't win or lose. We can't look like that again. Nobody should beat me like that. I feel like I know every play this nigga's going to run, bro. I caught that. Oh, bro. Bro, E, I did not. Bro, I thought he intercepted it and landed out of bounds. I said, what? I thought it was an incompletion. Bro. That's my fault, bro. I thought the running back was RB, and he was fucking Y on that play. I was on a... Fuck. I was on a fucking roll, too. I can't believe I threw that pick.
Run!
Oh, I missed the whole, bro. I had another 15 right there, bro. God damn, my players is tired, bro. Who the fuck is this? Oh, that's my rookie. No wonder we couldn't get off the ball. Fuck, I'm gonna score. Oh, but nobody was open. I should have just gave Gabe a chance. Boy, this nigga, man. Hold this nigga for three quarters, then the fourth quarter just. And I got two drives this game where I didn't take my points. Bro, this nigga Jason Kelce, old as fuck, don't block nobody. Fucking Jonah Wilson, or Jonah Williams, 88 overall, don't block a fucking soul. Bro, I sent the blitz, didn't get home. Fucking incompletion. I needed a strip sack. I'm really finna lose, bruh. Fuck. I had this nigga beat. I didn't take my points. I wasn't good on fourth down. What the fuck? Bro, why would he run backwards? I had Christian Kirk too. Bruh, it's just nothing there other than force some shit down the field. Maybe I need a fucking timeout.
Teams get the ball back, and that miracle does occur. So they can't let that dream go just yet. They have to get stout on defense here.
Yeah, right now, really hoping for a turnover. 6 yards on that last play. Here's second and four. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
I think he's taking an awful chance with the football right there. You've got a lead, you've got to protect it, and he's taking chances, putting it out there in a little bit of jeopardy.
Especially in a spot like this, fourth quarter, as you said, trying to cling to that advantage.
Yeah, that one probably should have been picked, huh?
Throwing is Rodgers. Open man is Taylor, he's got it. And he'll be taken down at the 2 yard line. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Gardner, I like that they're staying aggressive on offense because, to me, this drive is what is known as a put-away drive. You score here, that might put this one to bed. I like the fact that they're playing with confidence and not playing with fear.
Left side complete to Lockett. Touchdown! Tyler Lockett, already his second touchdown here in this opening weekend. Koo now for the point after. And the lead now to 3 touchdowns and 21 points. Following the touchdown, here's Koo to kick off. Fields this way up at the 17. And he's able to get it across the 20 to the 25-yard line. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And they knew coming in that this would be a tough place to go in and win a season opener. But this has just been a performance, to be frank, not to be proud of here as they trail big in this fourth quarter. Second and six, just inside the 30. Here's Fields. Fields, we know he has the good mobility. He flashes it there as he scrambles for the first down. Fields. He'll air this one out for Kirk. This is caught inside the 15. A big play there for Detroit. And even 60 yards. They'll run with Chubb. So the Lions in possession of the football as we welcome you back. They've got it second and goal as they look for a late touchdown. Extra bulk up front for second and inches. 3 tight ends. Now here's Fields on the sneak, and he is not going to get in as the big bodies stop him at the line. This likely a must-have, third and goal. Ran it last time, now Fields to throw. He's got his man, it's caught for a Lion touchdown. Brevin Jordan from a yard out. And the Lions have got it back to a two-score game here in the fourth. So the Lion offense staying on the field as they're going to try for two. Complete at the one. And he's going to get in. So they're back within 11. He hits the big target for the two-point try. Defenses hate those guys, especially around the goal line.
It's hard to decide who you're going to put on him. Are you going to put a smaller corner on him? Are you going to put a safety who doesn't have maybe the same coverage skills? How about a linebacker? He may have the size, but he's not used to really covering in space. That's why the tight end gives you such a great advantage when you're throwing the football.
The Pats at the line, ready to go. Now they are really in the driver's seat here, enjoying this lead late in the fourth quarter. The defense does have all 3 timeouts, but at this point, doesn't look like it's going to matter much. Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete.
Oh, that's good decision making right there. Understood down and distance. Knew it wasn't third down, and he still had another opportunity to earn the first down. Good job throwing it away and avoiding an interception.
On second down, it's Taylor. They'll get only three there, so it leaves them with a third and seven ahead. The Lions will use the first of their timeouts, as they'll get it with just under 90 seconds remaining. For the Lions, an extra DB in the game now here on third down. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Toward the sideline, it's complete. An athletic grab, but still well short of the first. Now a second timeout called for by the defense, as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. They'll run for it. It's Taylor. He needed two. He only got one. And it'll be a turnover on downs. We're sitting on a two-score lead at this stage in the game. That punter, he must be pretty lonely over there on the sideline thinking, why in the world was my number not called there?
As far as he's concerned, the check will still cash, right? It's your choice. That's not true. To use me in this situation. But I also look at it this way. You know, some coaches are more aggressive than others. They just want to take care of the football, have the ball on offense, and go at it that way. So a very interesting call, but he wants to take care of the ball himself.
And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by Minkah Fitzpatrick. Well, it wasn't always pretty, but the interception there, that means that they should get out of here with a victory.
Yeah, this is not a game that they're going to preserve for posterity on defense, but they did finish it off, didn't they? They did make the winning play to close things out. They'll take that one and head to the locker room.
And they take this up near the 30 before he's taken down. A big pickup there, and without question, that should be more than enough to wrap this one up. Rodgers throwing here. Throw right side here, taken in by Bateman. And the Lions quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in the game. To throw again on second down, Rodgers. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. That's caught inside the 20. And a timeout coming in. This will be their final one with 10 seconds remaining. A big play there for New England. 56 yards. Altogether, a pretty shaky start to the year for this defense as they defend another first and 10. Rodgers to throw once more. And this is caught. Touchdown, Patriots. Rashad Bateman, an 11-yard touchdown. And the Pats are looking good here in the season opener as they're able to extend their lead. Cool able to connect on the extra point. And that pushes the lead up to an even 20. Touchdown, here's Koo to kick off. And a fair catch called for and made just outside the 15-yard line. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And no doubt this is not the way that they had hoped to open their season. Thoroughly outplayed here in front of the national audience. Well, partner, the season officially underway. It was great to be back with you, obviously. But the first game of the year always is